If you've ever watched a documentary, you've probably seen a tree like this. But have you ever noticed that these trees look a bit strange? This tree is called baobab. Baobab trees have a mythical appearance. The properties of these trees are as extraordinary as the legends they create. There were many ancient beliefs about baobab trees among the natives. One of them goes like this: before the white man came, a big python snake lived in the trunk of the baobab tree. The first white man shot the python. The python was sacred to the natives. The python answered the prayers of the natives. Some elders still claim that on calm nights the tree hisses. Some African natives consider baobab trees to be cursed. The baobab tree was cursed because it dominates small plants. According to this ancient belief, the baobab tree angered the gods and was punished. The gods turned them upside down, leaving their roots hanging in the air. Although this belief does not explain the nature of baobab trees, it actually makes a very good observation. Because the branches of these trees resemble the roots that other trees release into the soil. The baobab tree has a thick trunk, pinkish branches, and small leaves. However, it has huge fruits. It spends about 8 months of the year without leaves. These trees usually like hot sandy plains. The baobab tree has evolved to withstand harsh climatic conditions. Many species of baobab trees can live up to 3,000 years in favorable climatic conditions. These trees usually have trunks of about 2 or 3 meters. In some species, such as Adansonia digitata, it can reach 9 or 10 meters, but inside their trunks, cavities form. They are an important source of food and shelter for other creatures. These trees are so large that they create their ecosystem. They are home to fruit bats, baboons, elephants, snakes, insects, and many species of birds. They are both a source of food and a home for animals. These trees are named in many different ways among the people. Other names are as follows: Bob, Boaboa, Tabaldi, Bottle Tree, Monkey Bread Tree, and Reverse Tree. Apart from Africa, baobab trees also grow in Australia, India, Madagascar, and Sri Lanka.